I decided
that I was a feminist.
And my fossil to chromosome ratios clearly demonstrate that female dinosaurs, like this female dinosaur, were the stronger and smarter of their species. But, so what else is new? After class, I'll be happy to demonstrate how boy dinosaurs got their butts kicked by girl dinosaurs on a regular basis.
Excuse me. But the mandible crest of Cindy's alleged plesiosaur is actually that of a male megalosaur, as defined by last week's World Congress of Paleontologists.
Those findings were inconclusive, and you know it, Neutron.
Hello?
Miss Fel- What is the standard for research on these extra credit reports?
Yes, well, let's move along to show and tell now. How shall we?
This is such
a lie.
Sheen, this is the seventh week in a row you've shown
nuclear knees
in class.
Miss Fowl.
Nuclear knees
is in rare, never been seen condition, making it highly
nuclear knees.
Never been seen, huh? Well, then, how do you know it's even in there?
Nuclear knees.
Would you please share with us your show and tell?
Okay. One touch of the button and.